So,
because I feel great.
We're gonna do, I'm going to show you the whole life cycle of a plant. First is the seed. That's the seed right there. Yes. And then germination, when the seed comes right out of the thing, which we also have in our garden. But you probably can't see it. It's from all the beans.
Okay.
And this is the seedling. And then it goes to the plant, and the seed again. Whoa!
Oh, wow.
And then this is seed coat. Some people think that seed got actually cold.
Like rain.
Yeah. And then leaves. Stem. Which is, then that falls off, and then some new stem comes out and grows something. And.
What is the cotyledon?
The first two leaves that come out of the plant. And then these are the roots of the things that point down from the seed. And it's about to later on, and then it comes out.
Oh, there's more!
Whoa!
See, this is pictures of me making the hydroponic plant, which we're gonna make today.
We are!
Yep.
Cool.
And you see, first you put down the bucket. And then put water and fertilizer, this wet fertilizer.
Uh-huh.
And then we got a bottle and then put the, like a string through the bottle, which there was a cap that you put a hole through and then you put the string through there and then seal it on there. And then you put the thing in there. And then you put the dirt and then you put the seed and then you put the, then you cover it up with dirt.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can water it on this from the top. You don't have to water it from the top and then just put it over here and then
it grows.
And then you wait until it grows.
Wow, is that what those are?
This is a hydroponic plant.
Do you want to
see it?
Yeah. Are those the roots coming through that top?
No, that's just the string that collects the water. That's the string that collects the water up here too. Yeah. That's not a root.
Oh, it's not a root? What is it?
Nope, it's a string that goes through there that brings the water up. It brings the water up to the plant.
Very cool.
And there's fertilizer in here too.
I thought it was a
And this is a cucumber. This is a cucumber plant growing.
Wow.
A cucumber.
That's Larry the cucumber in the making.
I know, right?
Yeah, it's not ready because they haven't made one yet. And soon you've got it in our garden too.
What is that?
That's water.
I got
that.
Oh, it's just the bump from the
water.
The water.
Yeah. Nice. So then you see, we put the seed some more in there, and then it grows up.
Okay.
Well, it's really cool. That guy looks like
you. You can't see the other hydroponic.
It is him.
It's already in the garden.
Oh, so you planted one already.
Yeah.
Wow.
Pretty cool. Very.
Okay. So you see, we made a video, a slow motion video,
wow,
of the one that of the plant in the garden, which was a long time ago before it was in the garden, growing.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, can you read the Bible verse and then we'll play the video?
This is the Bible. Behold, I am doing a new thing.
Now
it springs
forth.
Isaiah 43:19.
Grew
5 centimeters to 9.
No, just a total of 5 centimeters.
A total of 5 centimeters.
And it was about 15 hours or something.
It was about, this was
really?
Video was about 15 hours.
Yeah. It took how long?
Mira, está viendo cómo crece.
You see it moving?
That's too cool.
Otro is whoop.
I didn't get to see the
Esto es Now I'm going to show you how to make a hydroponic plant. And if anybody wants a hydroponic plant when they die, raise your hand.
Yeah, it's on our YouTube channel.
You kids are blessed to be in this homeschool thing. I needed this when I was a kid.
If you want it, you have to get this kind of fertilizer here. This type of liquid.
What
fertilizer.
Is it?
Liquid fertilizer.
And then you get a bottle. And if you want, cut the top off.
Drill a hole in the lid.
Drill a hole in the lid and then screw it on. And then you get some string.
6 inches long. 6 inches of twine.
6 inches of twine.
So that's about two fingers worth.
6 centimeters.
1, 2.
Okay. Then you get this. And
no markings?
Great.
Okay, let's take that out first.
Sometimes it doesn't.
This is not the best one because I lost it. There it
is. But it's got to soak up the water. And then it brings it to the hydroponic.
Which is called diffusion.
But how many do you guys want in there?
You want to have fertilizer,
this is
water, and air.
Okay,
it's
1/3
fertilizer.
There goes the fertilizer. Oh. There's the dirt that we're gonna put in here.
Y luego un poco de tierra.
From all the way over there is from
the
okay, then we put mix that with water.
Mezclas con una parte, una tercera parte de agua.
Put that in.
Y luego lo pones.
Put this in.
So this absorbs the water in the fertilizer.
Okay. Now you fill some of it up with dirt.
We don't want that to happen. You two are a good team. You guys need to put this on.
Okay, is that good, Mama?
It's great.
Keep going all the way to the top.
But what about where do we put the seeds once it gets up to top? Because once you can't just put the seeds in there and they bear themselves. You have to put the seeds in there.
He has a point. He's our teacher.
Tienes que poner las semillas ahí.
No.
Like I keep chickens or something.
Do your little poke your finger in there.
Ahora mira, metes tu dedo y ahora metes la semilla.
Poke a finger in there.
Metes el dedo como dos o tres veces para que ahí va de arriba.
What is something that plants need to grow?
Es algo que necesitan las plantas. Aparte de agua, sol, tierra.
Sol, agua.
Then
you put this dude in there and cover him up. And then you make another one. Then you cover it up with dirt that it still has space to come out of the air when it needs to.
And
you can also see the roots as they're growing.
But we
can't see them anymore because that one is planted in certain spots.
We already put the bean plant that we made out of there.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, so raise your hand if anybody wants this plant.
Levanta la mano si quieres.
Okay. Who raised their hand first?
Yo.
I actually raised my hand.
Okay, right now. Can you tell him we're gonna make another one?
Yes.
You want me to?
Okay.
Hey,
yeah, no.
That is a hydroponic. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. I get off the dirt.